Dear Ward, can I speak frankly now? If someone's gonna throw a punch at me, I'd want to be prepared to protect myself from being hit.
I wondered if the walls in your home, if they could talk, what would they say? What things have they seen?